Hi guys, only Rick. Just to say a happy birthday to Jon Jon, and I hope all is going well at the party. Well, I've got two virtual entries to the talent contest, but before you see them, have a look at these nice pictures of Jon Jon. Hold on.
In 1973, the secret laboratory in Halifax, the government experiments to mutate a giraffe with a human went horribly wrong. The creature promptly escaped to a flat in the White City estate. Different to others around him, using the F word every 2 minutes, he's now a drain doctor for a living. If you've got a shit you can't chip that no one else can help, maybe you can hire the drain doctor.
Wasn't that nice, guys? I hope you enjoyed it. By the way, if I haven't said already, this is Rick from Rick's Tips. John's a big fan of mine. Anyway, I'd like to introduce my first act to you, who's going to sing you a little song. It's dedicated to Jon Jon, so enjoy.
Forty-year-old Jon Jon. He'll unblock a loo for you. He'll clear your drains off. He will clear your drains and poo. Suck him and flush him through. Even after a vindaloo, he is the doctor of poo.
Oh, guys, wasn't he great? Yes, that's my friend Mr. Mop. He's a real good singer. Yeah, and he enjoyed singing that song for Jon Jon. Anyway, hold tight one moment. I think I've got another guest singer for you. Wait 1 second.
Yo, man, I gotta dedicate this to my brother-in-law, Jon Jon. I bet you didn't know he was related to Eminem. Well, guess what? I've written a song just for his birthday. And I'm gonna sing it to you. Any young children, I want you to leave the room now, because I'm gonna be using some profanity and some expletives and some F-words and swear words. I know that nobody in this family is used to hearing things like that. So you need to get the children, get them out the room now. You know what I'm saying? Hold tight.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Yeah! This is dedicated to my brother-in-law, Jon Jon. Yeah, listen up. Straight out of Northampton, crazy mofo named Jon Jon. He had hair, but now it's long gone. He was thin, but now he's a big one. With tattoos plastered all over the place. but I won't be rude. I can't say a bad word about this cool dude. He's a man that takes care of his family, and his favorite football team is Chelsea, a team that should be in Division 2, because their football's a load of poo. Couldn't kick a ball in an open goal, even with their opposition in a giant hole. Now let's get back to the matter. I'm sure you've had enough of my chatter. This man is a diamond geezer, totally devoted to his wife, Greaser, and his kids, Charlie and Millie too. There's nothing for his family that he wouldn't do. Started up his own drain business and bought a new house for his family to live in. On a diet, but losing weight so fast. When he farts, it's like a nuclear blast. I really can't believe this man is 40. Every time I see him, he's being naughty. Always acting up and playing the fool. Truth is, my brother-in-law is too cool. Always cracking jokes and keeping people laughing. He's 40 and he lives in Northampton. Yeah! Lives in Northampton, lives in Northampton, yeah! Peace out, respect to my crew in the house. That was from my brother-in-law, Jon Jon. Happy 40th birthday from M&M from down under in the US of A. Peace!
Oh, guys, I'm not sure about that, man. I hope he didn't offend anybody in the party. Anyway, you've had enough of them, and you've had enough of Rick. So all it remains for me to say is, happy birthday, Jon Jon, and I'm going to sing you a little opera. Hold on.
Happy birthday, Jon Jon.
No, I'm joking, actually, I won't do that. You take care, happy 40th, have fun, and have a soda water for me. Bye.